Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a